Okay. Let's put those in here before we lose them. Use this. Put it over here. One, two, one, two. Let's get some water. By itself. Yeah. Interesting. I'll put this in here. Leadstone energy cell. Oh wait. Why isn't that? There's someone else's eyes. Me, baby, with the other end of home. No, a shotgun ride. Lazy ass cat. Why is it not giving me any lava? Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, there it is. Ooh, we got power. How can I make more lava faster? Oh, it's putting it in there. So if I put the box on top, like so, take all of this out and stick it into here. Oops. Should go into the blue. Right? No, it's not pulling from the blue. Put it in red, fucker. Let's do orange. Let's go over there. How's that not pulling from Finally wanna work? Obviously not. Why is it not working? Insulated redstone conduct. Okay. We need to do some research. Because this doesn't make sense to me. Why is it not working? Let's see how many quartz we have. Only 51. So, this, I can get more. That's not what I wanted. Bitch, you didn't give me anything I wanted. What the fuck? Not working the way I wanted to. Mysterious potato can do the thing. What the fuck? This can't even make it. Ooh, what the fuck? Orange effects by pulling fuel from blocks in the world. Use on blocks to pull fuel. Interesting. Did it do that? Oh, nope, let's not do that. So if it did that, oh, nope, that don't work. Whatever. now you give me what I fucking want. Let's try to make that clicker. A clicker. 2 10 gears. I'll have 10. Like 2 things of 10. With them all. 10. Nope, didn't work. Okay. Clicking and clicking, and the shifting is not worth it. Okay. Okay, so far I've gotten nothing from this. Oh, there it goes. Fuck the agent scores. That did. Okay, cool. M&M. Nothing that I actually freaking need. Except the dust. And I got skystone dust. And magic powder. So. All of this stuff. Why is it not working? I don't know why it doesn't sense it in the fucking thing. Manual detect isn't working. I think I'm gonna have to be doing some more shifting. I will try to Google to see why it won't let me like submit or manual detect the magnetic dynamos, because that's really annoying. I'm going to try to cut my episode short to like do maybe 20 minutes, 30 minutes at the max. So I don't have to keep splitting it up. But for now, because I actually enjoy playing. And I don't have like enough followers on Twitch. Which if you want to go follow me on Twitch so I can start streaming and you guys just watch that. The Twitch name is SammySky11, although it will change to TinyMite Gaming, and I don't think it's changed just yet, but it will soon. So, if you all want to do that, go follow me on Twitch, and then we can start rocking and rolling with streaming this versus just doing me recording videos for playing hours and hours and splitting it up, which I know that gets boring to watch someone, even though I'm probably very monotone. Okay, I gotta melt this. Now that I think about it. So, yeah. I'll probably have to work on that, but, for now, just like these videos, try to get maybe 50 likes on one of the videos, any of them, anyone, if y'all want to pick your favorite video, share it with your friends so they can like it too. That would be awesome. But yeah. Y'all just wanna keep giving me some lovin's. Subscribe, hit the like button, hit the notification bar, or the little notification bell. So you get notified when I post videos. The month of May Loot Crate unboxing video isn't gonna happen because I couldn't afford it this month due to some unforeseen expenses that we needed. So, however, I should be doing one in June. So that should pick back up by then. So if y'all got, if you guys wanna go and like that video, or like those videos, check them out. If you enjoyed them, just go ahead and like them. I plan to do more unboxing videos because I love getting free shit. Not necessarily free, but it it's definitely great. Oops. So yeah, ooh, an apple. Fuck. No one told me that there was a hole in the ground. I fixed all the damn holes. And now we need to do another life. So let's just go get that shit before the zombie comes and get me. Ah, oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay. Well, every time. Let's just go fucking patch that hole up right freaking now. Oh, there's two. What the fuck? Oh, okay. I'm gonna hop back up here, do this. I'm gonna finish chopping down this tree since I was rudely interrupted. Oops. Oh my god. And so. Yeah, just keep giving me some support, and I will make more videos. I mean, I love playing Minecraft. I get in trouble because I play so much. I can believe that. I enjoy this, like making videos, and I used to not. Like, I used to enjoy it, but I was always shy, I guess you could say. Oops. So, it was always just like, yeah. It was just one of those things that I just had to start doing, and I got over it. Because I used to think I would sound dumb if I was just sitting there talking to myself, which I do. But that's besides the point. Give me the lid. That is not lead. That's tin. I need lead. Do I have lead? Lead. 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 Oh, I've got lead in it. I don't think. Any lead? Oh, nope. So. We only have one. Oh, no, we got four pieces. Oh, I didn't think we had four pieces. What the fuck? Okay. Stick that back in there. Put all of our stuffs back on. And let's see, what do we need? So the lid's done put back. Oh fuck. We need 8 lead. 2 of those. And some Douglas. I'll take the dust. But I think I'm gonna stop it here for tonight, and then I might record a little bit in the morning. It's, I don't know yet. So we'll see. We shall see. What, can't I pick that up? Oh, it's iron dust, not powdered iron. Wait, yeah. I'm gonna put this chest right here. Show you some dust. Put the dust in. Yes. Yeah, give me 1 second. Okay. See if there's any more lead in here.
We're gonna be out in the front yard in case she has to go potty.
Okay. Can I turn quartz dust into quartz? Let's see. Nope. Nope. Nope, that would be cool though. Just gonna take all the dust and put it in that chest. Starting to organize a little bit better. The blaze powder in there. All of this stuff. Okay. Then a few more, and skystone in there as well. So just like so, and then we got all the dust in there. I will go into why I can't submit those into the thing. Ugh. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and like this video if you want to see more of my face and my Batman hats. And yes, this is a Batman hat. I just like to wear my hats backwards because I look like a child with it forward. Oh, no, I don't. Yeah, I do. I look dumb with it forward, so I wear it backwards because it looked better, at least in my opinion. Oh, shit, wrong way. So, yeah. Although the gray Batman hat fits better. I like hats. I like them a lot. Especially if they're Batman. As I've got 3 in here. So here's 1. Here's another. And then this one. And then I have a flowered one that's not in here. But yeah. This is my first Batman hat that I ever got. This was the 3rd, and the Hawaiian one was the 2nd, and this was the most previous one. I think those are the only ones I have. I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. And then my girlfriend's got Superman hats. And we got Superman and Batman before Superman versus Batman, so we're cool. But if you want more, if you want notifications of this video, be sure to click the little bell symbol thingy and make sure to watch next time because we might be getting some real shit done. I mean, we've got a lot done. Like, this is definitely evolved from the first episode. But thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. And